Teaching.
Teaching. Teaching, you have to take the, this is a plastic scale, so you have to roll it like this. There are two ways, you can either roll it outside or inside. I roll it outside. Just make a roll like this. Okay? And you hold it like this in here, between two fingers. So it looks like normal. It looks like you can put your hands beside your legs like this. And just walk up like this. Wave your hands in the air like this. Show it empty like this. And just toss it in the air and you have to catch it. So you have to practice the catch. Like this. And then you can do something with the thing.